Hey guys, welcome back. So today we are back with the following. So objective is just try to help locals, so I guess we'll just talk to people. Okay. And what's this one? I don't want to read all that. Missing. Okay. It would be cool if this game had like Grand Theft Auto GPS thing. But we just gotta find our ways around. I need to get better parts. I upgraded my car a little bit to we got the turbo and stuff.
If someone wants to buy something from me, hurry up, people. I'll be gone soon.
See if this guy has anything good. No, I'm looking to steal. Ooh, trophy. What was that? I buy all. Probably need some of my kids. Thank you. Get that last few points we need. There we go. What do we want to do? Do we get armor? I'll just go down, I guess. Oh, damn. So I think last episode we basically just got their water supply walking and they started to trust me. That's a good thing. I could have just followed the road. Oh, let me loot up a little bit. I don't have any lockpicks. I'm all low and I don't have any. We'll hop down in and loot these cones. There's the gas station. I'm glad I can do that. Yeah, it makes sense. Mostly it's empty. Oh, that's it. Ooh, the military wants these gotta grab some of these and stuff. Oh, hell yeah. Not over here. Oh, there it is. I use my upgraded weapon. Oh wow. I filled up my ammo off camera. Oh damn. Dang, leave me alone. Oh damn. I think I'll pass. Oh. Don't wanna put this stuff out. Oh. Yeah, I'll pass. Let's drive up to the gas station. Probably check what he wants. Yeah, asshole. Okay, I'm using a banner. I'll do it because I want to. Go on, prepare it. I wanted the refill. Full tank. Okay, I'm gonna upgrade these. So now they're level 2. Oh. Okay, that's pretty fun. Oh yeah, I gotta see what this guy wants.
My prices are more than fair.
Trust me, they're never actually fair. I'm pretty more money. Oh damn. That's actually a pretty good looking weapon. have anything I need. Well, it's always useful. What's up?
Excuse me, you the owner here?
No.
Hey, Nuri, it's all right, buddy. Here you go. I'm Bilal. That's Nuri, my brother.
Kyle Crane.
Pleasure to, sorry. So, what can I do for you, Kyle?
Well, I...
Was he, like, 3 years old? When this started?
I heard the locals might need a hand with a few things.
Oh, yeah, Jazir told me you'd come. I heard all about you.
Listen, I'm just trying to help the people back in the city.
Hey, helping the infected? You don't have to explain that to me. I get it. My bro got bitten about 2 months ago.
Wait, 2 months? And he hasn't turned?
I couldn't believe it either, but hey, there he is, still in working order, unlike this wreck. Just take a look at the board over there. Jazir ain't lying. We could use plenty of help. And wow. Man, I'm envious of your ride. It's the only working vehicle I've seen for a while. Tell you what, if you bring it back here and let me look inside from time to time, I'll give it some tuning up, make it even sweeter.
Okay. But if you steal from me, I will kill you.
If you want to be helpful in the long run, take good care of it.
I'm not exactly a mechanic.
Then it's a good thing you're talking to me. Here's what you do. It'll be a long drive, but I bet my left hand it'll be worth it. There's a Silas truck stranded on a highway. Go give it a once-over, and if you find any useful parts, bring them to me.
Okay, paint job. I'm just gonna save these. They're missing.
Yeah, man. This will help us survive for a few more days. Thanks.
I don't know what I just gave him. He walks out like a quartermaster. Landmine. You need those for one of the upgrades.
Fuck. Power must be offline.
Yeah, let me help them turn the power back on.
So, what do I have to do?
First off, get this fuse to Ali at the plant. He can't do shit without it. Once you get the fuse to him, we'll get the power back. If he can keep from electrocuting himself, I mean. Guy thinks safety precautions are for pussies.
I did see a guy trying to dig a broken light bulb out of the socket with a steel screwdriver while the power was on.
Yup, sounds like Ali. He means well anyway. So, listen, friend. Two things need to happen. One, like I said, get him this fuse. Two, we need a working insulator. Or the fuse blows as soon as he flips the switch. He says the old ones will hold, but fuck me if I believe him.
Yep. Okay. I'm just gonna sell this. I kinda want that. I'll keep my double action one for now. Hey, it's all filled up. Oh! climb on a tower. Doesn't this feel familiar? Not only last episode. Can I reach that? Yes, I can. Oh. Oh, okay. That's a cool looking knife. No dagger, but who cares? Okay. How far is that? Is that That's pretty far. If only we had a car. Let's see if I can get that. Oh, damn. Yeah, I don't think I want to go that way. Just random people.
Where are you going, huh?
I'm going to your mom's house.
Now you're just making me mad. You motherfucker. Is that all you got?
No. I have a secret weapon. It's called Double Shotgun.
God damn it!
God damn, it's right. I just got that midair. Okay, so these weirdos got to the fast. Oh. Hey. There we go. Was yeah, but huh, okay. Oh. There we go. Okay, so now we're gonna go up there. Oh. Thank you.
damn it!
Hop up. I can't just grapple up there. Wow. Huh? Why can't I just... Oh my god, stop. No, what the... There we go. Okay, so now I gotta do something up here. I see. Oh! Okay, is that on the bridge? Oh. Let me see. Oh. I'll knock them all off, Shaw. Oh. So I got that one, that one. It'll be easier enough than climbing all the way back up. Oh god. Oh, come on. Really? I guess we'll not done here. Excuse me. I don't like this behavior. Okay. Oh wow, we just need one. Okay, gotta get to my vehicle. I'll think we need like a specific one. I'm not gonna do that. Okay, let me see here. He's all the way down there. Wow. Probably easier with a double barrel shotgun.
told them not all strangers were bad. Now, maybe they'll listen.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Thanks.
May the mother bless you. And let me reward you for what you did.
And let you be a freak. Done. I need to get some of these safe houses off them. Ah, shit. Here we go again. Oh, man. This brings back so many memories. Love, my friend. I wonder if anyone else wishes we could just go back to, like, 2018. Like, 2015 to 2018. Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure it's the safe zone, yeah. There's something here. What's in here? Oh. Oh. Okay, later I'm gonna figure out how to get a military key card. Nope, let me, let's do this one. Oh, I saw there was a safe zone here. I'm gonna figure out where this little key card is after the video. Something I imagine is someone saying, "I hate the Dying Light, the Falling," because it's too much driving.
Can anyone hear me? Is anybody there? Help! We're trapped! We're in a house near the river.
You don't seem to be in the
area. I'm stuck here. I have my two kids with me. Please! Anybody there? Please! Help us! I'm stuck in this place with my two kids. We won't survive on our own. We're in danger. Please! Help us! Anyone!
You don't seem to be on my map. Oh, there he is. Oh, hell nah. I pass. Oh, I see water. That's not what I'm thinking about. Oh, God. They're everywhere. Double barrel shotgun. Double barrel shotgun's the hole I know what to do. Let's get out of here. Oh, Jesus. This... Get away from me, foul creatures. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Dawn. Oh, Jesus Christ. No. Leave. You vile creatures.
Oh,
Oh yeah, that survivor dead yet? Nope. I'll go check him out. Wish I was a way to check how long I've been recording. You can only do that in streams. And I'm not a fan of streaming. But yet again, part of me kind of wants to get into the... So I might go on Twitch maybe. I have exclusive videos.
One step closer, and I'll turn your head into
Bon. Nothing like the smell of toasted bandits. He is in the middle. He's on an island. Of course he is. Why would he? That just makes sense. Why wouldn't he be on an island? That kind of doesn't make sense.
Someone close to you?
My husband wouldn't go so far as to call us close, though. He never forgave me that I couldn't bear him a son. Went into town from time to time to sell our crops and go catting about. Never could keep it in his pants. But now it doesn't matter, does it? Mother tells us to respect people, despite their sins. She tells us to forgive.
You've seen her with your own eyes? I mean, before the outbreak?
The mother? Sure. About a year ago. Wife of a respected officer. Her husband, well, he was someone. Nothing like mine. But her husband died at the start of the pandemic. Well before she took charge of the children of the sun. And we all saw her for what she really is. The old legends didn't lie. Everyone knows that now. Everyone but my husband. He never had any faith. I pray for his sinful soul. And hope it finds peace one day.
How'd he die?
He was a sinner. So he was punished for his sins.
A zombie attack?
Heart attack. He wasn't worthy to witness the coming of the God of the Sun. Mother says that when she finds the Sun God, our lands will be healed.
So do you believe that?
Mother keeps us safe from the plague. Everything she says has proven true. Of course I believe it. Better put your trust in her. If you don't want to repeat my husband's mistakes.
Yeah, can I just kind of like throw these over there? No. No, I can't. Damn. Wait, you wanna click him? Yeah, I'll help you. Right there. Oh. Okay. I actually wanna go. She is crazy. What?
Ah!
gotta go with it. How many passenger guys will there? Wait a minute. Oh. This guy was in second place. It's pretty close. Detour. Looks nice. Yep, very welcoming. This is America. What? That's totally not weird. I probably look like an idiot right now. Oh no, this is the law. What is that symbol? What must I do? I swear, I probably look like an idiot right now. I'm genuinely confused. Okay, we're just gonna continue about I'll lock him up. Look here. Oh god, what the hell?
Mother is good. Mother is life. Mother will help us. Mother is good. Mother is life. Mother will help us.
What kind of drug, meth, cocaine is this?
What's going on here?
Well, if it isn't Kyle Crane, great to see you. And this? This is the Mother's blessing. He's one of the Faceless.
Great, I need to ask him something.
Don't you dare disturb him. His prayers are what's protecting us, don't you understand?
Okay, I won't bother him, but... I do have something for you. Bilal sends his best.
That bastard.
So that's it? You're gonna get the power running? Need anything else?
Actually, yes. Since you offered, when this ancient piece of shit broke down, the main transfer switch must have thrown. It'll need resetting.
Where is it?
Inside the dam. And I'm pretty much done here, so... Well, the faster you get to it, the better.
Mother is good. Mother is life. Mother will help us. Mother is good. Mother is life. Mother will help us.
Yeah, that's good. Mother Sam. Oh no, it's this one. Oh, that still scared me. I'm a little faster.
Fuck, why is nothing ever simple?
Did you really just ask why nothing's ever simple? It's the stupidest question I've ever thought of. Well, don't worry, we have various weapons. It's called the double air shotgun. You got the grappling hook, it acts as a free little walk on this. What is it called? I don't know. Just die already. Thank you. You'll lose your bail body. Dang, you ugly. Is it? No. This is.
Ali, I'm inside. Throwing the switch now.
Great. But it didn't work, man. Try to find the main transfer switch. It must be somewhere in there. Please, hurry!
No. Grapple up. Oh, wait. How do I leave? I don't see a way out. Is a hole. Or something. Oh. There's a hole there.
God, I hate these things.
Oh, God. Damn. I have something called bullets. Can you say bullets? Cease to exist, please. Oh, damn. It boys. I smell shit. Well, I smell shit on this. Okay, I go this way. Knowing how this is open, this could open. It doesn't open. I'm just gonna go for secret. I could go this way. Sorry, what? Wait, not here. Don't care. Huh. Oh, you know it's a paint job in here. Am I stupid? What? Can't interact with that. Thank you. I swear. Oh my god. What? Oh my god. I am stupid. God,
hello? The faceless said we have to wrap this thing up. Please, try to get it done ASAP. Faceless said we have to pack up and go. I couldn't finish the job. Hurry up, man. We're moving to one of the shacks in the plant. Join us once you're done
like
there, alright?
Now I gotta go over there. I can't believe I actually am stupid. Oh. Well, now do I interact with it? Yep. Guess I really am stupid. One, two, three. How stupid could I be? Stupid enough to make that comment.
Crane, I managed to hide, but the faceless stayed outside, and I don't know what's going on there. It sounds horrible.
Secrets? No secrets. Oh, wow. Whoa. Yeah, find my way up. Let's see. He's dead.
Okay, I think you're safe now. Jesus, what happened?
I don't know. He just said we gotta go now and let me here. Told me to get inside and lock the door.
He's dead now.
May the mother bless his soul.
Let's go, Ollie. You said you needed to finish something out there, right?
Yeah, I was almost done.